your child, this brother don't know anything of the word ignorance. I will after joining the this brother, I will learn the coding, HTML, CSS, and web technologies, and also SQL languages. Which I would like special thanks for my art trainees because he teach very good, and I will improve my communication skills and coding knowledge in conducting the presentation classes. And special thanks for Pooja ma'am because he is teaching the web technology classes. And Shweta ma'am also teaching the SQL. I don't know anything of the coding knowledge. I will special thanks for Faisal sir because he is the very patient and very friendly. He is teaching the core Java also, and he is also helping the moving classes, and any programming doubts will be clear and neatly, and he will help the interview also. That is a special thanks for the Faisal sir.
As you know, he is from a mechanical background. When he joined to this brother, he is completely like a blank. He cannot understand what is coding and all. These people are having doubts initially, like as a mechanical engineer, coding is a programming language we have to learn and all such kind of things. They have much doubts. But when they join the classes here, they clear well, all the things they clear well. And as well, we try to teach everything as they can understand or not. We keep that in perspective and we teach them. Later, one thing to get placed for a BILTA as a mechanical engineer, as a Java developer, this should be a very good thing for this guy also. And why this is done? Because he done some presentations, he done some complete mock test, coding test. He's a regular student. Because of that reason only, he can do all these things because of all hard work, how and such kind of things. So, we have to take a BILTA. That's all about it.
Thank you so much, sir.